Hello everybody, Dr. Carlo here with DER.tv at video, and I just want to give you guys an update. I know I haven't been too active on my channel lately, but I had that medical conference in Florida for which I went, and then I kind of took spring break of the kids and put it together. So we had a whole 2 weeks off with my wife, and you guys all know that she's recovering from her illness very, very well. I'm happy to say that she actually drove the other day. I was passenger, I was watching and helping her out, and she did tremendously well. Also because of the encephalitis left her with kind of like a sensitivity to smells and taste and things like that. She eats very little and she's lost a lot of weight, and actually she looks really, really great. Her memory keeps coming back, stories, pictures, reminders. She's forcing herself to read everything she gets her hands on. She's looking at signs on the road and asking questions and writing down stuff, and so she's getting better and better. I want to thank you all for your prayers and comments and encouragement, also for your support on my channel. That you always leave comments and you're awesome. Anyway, I wanted to let you guys know so you don't think I've forgotten about you all and updates and whatnot. But I was off for a while, and then when I got home, I had to catch up with work because I'm the medical director of my facility, so I had a lot of emails and paperwork and things to catch up on. I'm now working night shift, and it's 4 in the morning, and it's actually pretty slow, which is awesome because I got a chance to finish my documentations. I've been doing a lot of updates to my edexitvideo.com, which is a channel or website that summarizes a lot of the videos I find online that are very useful, educational, mostly for patients, not for, you know, the routine YouTube users and my followers that want to watch the procedures and things behind the scenes stuff. The EDX video is mostly for patient education. So, but I've been updating and putting a lot of links to other people's videos that I think are highly valuable in education so that people can get that. The other thing is I'm still waiting for EDX video to have an update. I paid the money to a company to build an update that's going to allow me to post pictures directly, so that kind of like the same thing we do on YouTube with videos, but in my website with just plain pictures, so people can comment, people can upload their own pictures after I approve them, and kind of like a sharing thing, and see how people get involved with picture sharing and uploading their own pictures and things like that. So I'm really excited about how that's going to look on the website and whether or not you guys, my followers or YouTube users, are going to follow me into edexitvideo.com and actually use that website to share pictures, rashes, lacerations, cool x-rays, whatever. And I guess that's it for the update. I'm in pretty good spirits with my wife feeling well, and I'm adjusting my schedule, and I'm doing a lot of the homework at home with the kids and everything, but things are looking up. So I want to thank you all again for your support and watching my videos, and we'll see you next time. Bye-bye.